Okay. So, yeah, right. Real quick. I'm going to explain a little bit of the volume troubles I had. I thought I'd turn that up. Oh. Alright. Now, my graphics could possibly go higher if I had both cards in, but I don't. Anyways, I'm going to be talking a lot more this time than I was in the first round or two. Oh, God damn it. Right, forgot you can't press escape. Okay. I said a big stickler is that this guy's got a good hip fire ability, so we're gonna go with it after all. Not much sleep, huh? Yeah. All right. I think there's enough shit knocked down and fucking glass everywhere. I didn't realize just how bad it actually was.
Did you hear that? Contact the stairs!
How do you see that? Oh. Okay.
Go, go, go!
Worth a shot. Alright.
Knuckle cracking.
Irish wreck, look at this. What are they expecting?
Rubber ducks. They're expecting rubber ducks.
Down.
grenade. Back here, you little bastard!
Damn, Wrecker, good shot!
All of the time, pistols and shotguns on combat arms is paid off.
Come on, up to the VIP lounge.
I'll take claimers, sure. I'm replacing this guy though with... It's too bad they don't have the extraction speed thingy, you know? Oh well. That should do me good enough. Pistols and shotguns.
Security gate.
Back with your magic.
Give me a second.
Really? Dude. I'm not mistaken. This looks like blast. Am I a helicopter now?
Crap. Not good.
He's going for the roof. Wrecker, watch the windows and get ready. You got any other claymores, Wreck? Get into position! Incoming on the balcony!
Nothing getting up here. Yeah. I got higher than the actual target is. They just start relying on us.
Make it count, buddy! Oh shit, that's the helo again!
Seriously, they're just running around you. They don't even have any interest in you. They have zero interest in you.
That's it! We're clear!
Alright, come on, guys. I'm done. Whew, piece of cake.
Okay, move!
Alright, ready to move!
Should be a staircase right here.
Everyone okay? You good, Rec?
Yeah, come on. Before I get bored. Okay, so we're going up.
Floor 41. Ready?
I'm ready. Let's go. They just reloaded everything, so it's like, Okay, that wasn't me.
Our VIPs?
38.
Oh no. It's our room.
Jesus Christ. Holy cow. Nobody's alive in there.